Uy, putang ina.
Oh, madi-disqualify pala si ano.
May medal, Randy. Sorry, may medal.
Si Arno, mistake.
Morning, we're here at MX Masaya. Coach Sham offered a training for us. Yeah, so we're taking advantage of it. Good morning, Coach. Good morning. Idol natin yan, ah. All right.
Namin, mga 5 minutes.
Pababa.
Oh, ah, yun. Kaya takot na takot sila.
Yes. Ah, matarik na part dito, eh. Ah, akin din daw. So, but he'll teach us how to attack that. Which is very practical for adventure riding because maraming mga ganyan sa trail.
Kaya nga nag-aaral pa ako sa
trail. And I think proper technique is very important.
Wait.
Excited ka na?
Oo, medyo... Buti na lang nagkape ako.
Naiwan ko yung yag balls ko sa bahay.
Hindi ba?
Mabiwili talaga pala.
Hindi.
Dapat na hindi. Dapat nakasara na siya sa taas.
Excited.
And then,
feeling ko yung technical skill ko nasa okay lang na level, pero yung lula ko is super, yeah, kailangan ko talaga magtanggal lula para ma-unlock ko yung how I can ride talaga.
What are you expecting to learn today?
I think ano talaga, sabi nga, because we all have some level of experience, I think today we focus on refinement and correct technique, lalo na yung talagang momentum, tama sa off-road, and gaining confidence lang.
Tayna, happy for Aaron. Off-road, talking like a true off-roader.
I'm coming here with a beginner's mind. It's because you know, I just finished a course recently. Tapos I just wanna build on skills. So beginner's mind para ma-absorb ko as much as I can.
I expect to learn more about myself.
Hanapin mo ulit yung sarili ko.
Ina intro pa lang, ang dami ng magandang pointers na sinabi ni Coach Sam. So, na-absorb ko lahat yon. Ngayon, i-demo niya, i-actual natin. Iba kasi yung ano, yung ginawa natin sa KTM track last time. That one was, you know, we watched YouTube tutorials tapos in-apply natin. Ngayon, we have the opportunity and the privilege to be observed by one of the top coaches in the Philippines. So, thank you very much, Coach Sam.
How do you feel about the big climb?
Kanina, ina-explain pa lang, naiihina ako.
Tapos ini mong kanila. That you stayed with me.
You have to move your
atras
hips.
Na.
Here in this position.
Bitaw.
And then off, engine brake, or even brake.
Depende.
Pag malalakas yung bike, katulad nung Tenere, may konting preno pa sa rear.
Babawasan mo pa siya.
Konting preno pa sa rear sa take-off. But you cannot turn off nang wala dito. You cannot gas nang wala dito. Yeah. So yun yung first thing that you try to do. Just go spin some rounds and then... Okay, position first before the force. Gas. Off. Gas. Off. So all of the, no, more of ganun. Make a line. It's either or here.
Better here.
Sa baba. Good trail riders, good off-road riders have experience. And they know from a distance, oh, madalas to.
Right.
Oh, that linya.
They know how to find line. So.
So, pero tinuturo natin yan para magkatip yung mga ano. Gas off. Gas off.
Yan, wala land nang naka-lean back. Nabu-whiskey throttle ako ng konti or sana yan lang siya. Kung magan hahatak ko or is it because I went too far
yes,
back? Not that. Oh.
Okay, you went back upper body. When we go back, it should start from our hips.
Yeah.
The key is, di ba, Julio, no push, no pull.
Yes.
Dapat
in the handlebar. So, all of your weight is down there. And then, by the way guys, the position of your feet should be here para this hinge right here.
Yeah.
Na-manage na yung body weight mo.
Alright, Coach Sam, on T7.
Yeah.
Pero he's gonna demonstrate to us on a T7 and show us that it can be done on a bigger bike. Yeah, so, but easy kay Coach Sam, medyo ano sa amin. There he is.
Same rev timing. Oh, tabi.
Medyo malaki-laki yan.
Lumilipad talaga yung likod.
Guys, have you ever
napunta ako doon sa isa sa kaliwa kanina.
Paano ka magiging precise with the throttle when you're gripping too? You're never gonna be precise.
Hindi ka relax. Nagigigil kayo eh.
Pinigil namin kasi
kasi oh nga,
nagigigil kayo eh. Napansin namin eh.
May fatigue na rin. Although may adrenaline kaya hindi natin alam. Okay, so remove muna the goggles. Remove the goggles para you can... You cannot shut that off lang, totally shut off na gano'n. Kailangan may feel. May feel kasi to shut off, very harsh.
Mag-engine brake bigla.
Yeah, yung sa atin ng mga small bikes, shut it off, man. No problem. Pero when you go to bigger bikes, kailangan... Kaya mas mahirap.
Higher CC ka, yung revo, mas mabilis ang galaw.
Ang taas ng ang lakas ng makina mo eh. So once you turn it off, grabe yung engine brake mo eh. Diba? And then what? You're gonna break traction. You're gonna break traction, yung likod mo. And then what's gonna happen? Diba? So kailangan roll off.
Coach Sham demonstrating the drill. He's demonstrating how to take the berm. So you go gas and then you brake, and then at the somewhere in the middle, then you gas again. So, here you go.
Okay dito sa MX Visaya ngayon. Small lang.
May coffee shop na dito. Tambay muna. Palamig, rest well before another set of drills. Yan. Si Randy, papalipanin niya raw ngayon yun. Ano, na paprove niya raw kay coach na kaya niyang lumipad.
Kapag ka medyo papasa, eto.
Tanggal nga yung 100.
Don't worry.
Sarap, okay na okay.
Para sa birthday boy.
Okay na okay.
Bagay na bagay ito sa mga growing boys.
Yun! Okay, so lunch is over. We're back on track. And we'll continue on the drills. This time, may sinasabi si coach na ilalagay ng cardboard yung paa. Dapat di malaglag. So, tignan natin kung paano yan. And sinaset up nila doon sa likod.
Na stand up, you're just on the balls of your feet. Ang preno nyo, more of engine brake.
Okay.
Engine brake lang and then the front. Sino yung pinakamaraming ikot
na hindi nalalaglag?
Na hindi nalalaglag, yun yung first place.
Okay.
Pag nalaglag agad, second and top 5 tayo.
Okay.
So isa lang ang position nyo, naka balls of the feet agad.
Yeah.
Hindi tayo flat. Oh my God, parang hindi ako tatagal. Baka kailangan ako one lap. One round. Nice. Okay, hawakan na ang barbela. Okay, round. hip. Para tumagal ka. Rotated hips, hindi na ka ganito. Mabas point. Okay? That's the key. Walang main.
Yeah!
Parang hindi ka nakikita ko yung motor nakahiwalay sa
lumuluwag ito. Lumuluwag.
Oo, dapat nakaganong ka eh, nakakabit. Okay. Nakakabit ka eh.
Kasi so, pagdating mo dito, kung ano yung speed mo dito eh,
patay.
Hindi
diretso lang
eh, huwag mo nang gagalawin.
Hindi mag-wheelie, nag-wheelie ba?
Nag-wheelie ka kasi pagdating sa taas eh, ginagano mo pa
dun sa I'm done. Medyo mahirap din siya kasi nakakasakit sa legs. So hindi mo magagalaw dahil babagsak yung cardboard. But I did 21 rounds so it was a good session. Now may awarding. So dito tayo sa awarding.
Ay, proud siya!
May medal!
Second place!
Yay! Woohoo!
Participation medal! Participation! Pyramid! Yeah! First time ko nagka-meta yung
fourth place! Sino yung fourth place?
Ma, para sa'yo ito na!
Toby yata! Ay!
P! Toby! Yay!
Bawe! Bawe!
So, madi-disqualify pala si ano?
Si Randy!
Si Randy!
Soli, okay. Soli mo yung medal, Randy! Soli mo yung medal!
Si Arno!
Mistake!
Harold!
Harold!
Take it.
Yeah, no?
It's an honor!
Good vibes pala to.
Motherfucker!
The champion!
Bati ka!
The champion!
Okay, picture tayo lahat!
Thank you, ma!
This is my first race podium.
Take a pot.
1, 2. Yeah!
Thank you, Coach Sam. Very proud. Sobrang dami namin natutunan. Sobrang enjoy din ng group. So, sila Sir Harold.
So, Sunday.
Basta.
Sunday.
The best.
Hapon,
may susunod pa.
Better than expected.
Really?
Yun lang gusto namin mangyari.
Yung gusto ko rin talaga dito is yung philosophy behind it. Kasi hindi ako yung type of rider na mag-offroad based on pure lakas ng loob. Gusto ko may baon akong skill. And yung purpose talaga dito is that matuto ka dito para mag-enjoy ka sa trail. Hindi yung pupunta ka sa trail tapos dun ka matatakot, dun mo makukunin lakas ng loob mo. So, yeah, really, really good training. Thanks so much to Coach Sam. So gracious of him to host us today.
Field day, full of good experience. Marami natutunan. So, better check this track out.
How do you feel about today?
I'm stoked and I'm happy kasi this is our... What? Na-form yung relationship natin sa Rev Story. Rev Story with Coach Julio and Aaron. And nagkaroon ng very successful result with regards to my first episode ng podcast. So ito ngayon, nandito sila. So, you know, we have to continue those kinds of things din, di ba? Outside ng moto yun, pero related pa rin. Kasi nabuo yung community natin.
Yeah.
Di ba? Nagka-relationship tayo and everything. So, thank you so much for coming and I hope you guys pay it forward and it's grow the community safely, di ba?
Yeah, it's been a great day today and thank you to Coach Sam for
winner.
Being so generous.
Champion!
Yes, I got a medal. That's a bug eh, pero I really had fun. I think everyone should do this, everyone should try this. Coach Sam is so generous sharing his knowledge and tips to make our sport, our hobby, even more safe. And may medal. Oh.
Nung nalaman niya na may medal, sineryoso niya. Ginamang tayo.
Minsan lang ako magkakamedal eh. Nung high school ako, wala akong medal. At least dito may medal ako, di ba? Alright, that's it for this vlog. Yeah, ciao.